guys. What's going on?
Hey, Pernia. Actually, I'm just calling to let you know that the whole office is freaking tired. We're taking a vacation and we're going to be back in 1 week.
Very funny, guys. Listen, I know I'm your friend, but I'm your boss, okay? Stop pranking me.
Oh, and by the way, Fashion Week starts in 1 week. You're on your own this time. I'm so sorry. Good luck.
You want to try something more challenging?
Curl your pelvis up, exhale.
To where?
All the way up to the top of your head. Come on, keep going.
Top of my head?
Yeah. Lift your shoulders up and lift your body
up. Oh my god!
Hold on!
Something's wrong with your machine, yas. I'm like really elegant and then like somehow it's not like going with me.
So you know what? Let me give you my book. I love reading. This is the book I was telling you about, which will help you at Fashion Week when I'm not there. And you can follow the exercises from it. Pernia?
Yeah, this is peanut butter.
I will be surviving on these granola bars.
If I just eat this, I'll be really thin, nah? This and alcohol, because obviously I have to drink. It's Fashion Week. You have to be social.
You miss me? I miss all of y'all.
I woke up like this, right? And it's not bad. But my cheeks are getting so chubby.
What are you talking, babe? You have the most beautiful face card. No, you have naturally high cheekbones. Like,
Nah, I'm telling you honestly, just cut it. Just make it like really, really chiseled. You know those like really starved models?
Okay. Okay, you want that.
Yeah,
okay.
Because like that look is so like high fashion, you know? And I'll tell everyone that you've like, you know.
No, don't say that.
Just say you woke up like this.
This is you.
Okay, I'll do my selfie. You can't be in this frame because it has to be like I'm natural. Just sit down. Just go down. Down, down, down. You're not here. Kavita?
Yes, ma'am.
Dekhna,
wow! Is this from a boy? Oh, it's Pooja.
Dear Pernia, here's something to cheer you up from the Fashion Week prep stress.
Aw, what a sweetheart. Yes, I'll be your woman.
Yes, I'll be your baby. She's such a good friend. Yes, I'll be whatever that you tell me when you're ready.
Yes, I'll be your girl, forever your lady. You ain't Bill? Kavita, isko wapas bhejna hai. Sirf ek do khaya hai, kisi ko pata nahi chalega.
I'm just like so lost, Payal. What do I wear?
How about this?
No.
How about something like this?
No.
What about...
No,
this?
No.
This?
No.
How about this?
No. No, no. No, I'm not liking anything. Like, what is wrong with me? Oh my god, I'm so tired. Maybe I need a cookie.
I'll get it.
Chocolate chip? How are you?
I'm gorgeous. How are you doing?
You look good.
Always, sweetie.
I mean, you just put on a little bit of weight, but you know what? It's okay.
So I thought it would be so nice, since I'm doing Fashion Week, for you to come along with me as my date. You know, I mean, I get invited everywhere. Basically, everyone wants a piece of me, and now you can like be a part of it, Ed. It's like you love fashion. You can be in the front row.
Oh my god,
don't
that's
you think
a
it'd
dream,
be nice?
But you know what? I'm the fashion director of a very big magazine, and they also invite me everywhere. And if had there been another row in front of front row, that's where I would be sitting. You're just front row. I'm runway row.
I was like in a film recently.
I was in a film too.
Well, I'm on covers now, like every magazine.
Have you met Anna Wintour? I have. We had a drink together.
How nice.
Now go jog or something.
Hi. Fashion Week. Why would I be stressed?
It's a piece of cake.